Hi guys, MQ here. Today we'll be decorating a baseball hat. What you need is some Puffy Paint, and if you would like, glitter glue. I only have one, so it does not matter what brand you have. I just use Puffy Paint brand or Scribble Pop. So, what you'll need is one baseball... Wait, I already said that. So, I had another video I started, but I messed up, so that's why there's already Puffy Paint on it. So what you will do is grab your red Puffy Paint and start making dots all the way from the corner to there, to the next corner. Then take your orange Puffy Paint. It does not matter which one you have, what color, well, what shade of orange. I prefer this one, though. So what you're going to do with the orange is you're going to start from here again and do a thin line. And if you mess up, it's okay. You can always go back and fix it. So after you're done with the orange, you're going to get your yellow. Does not matter what shade of yellow. I'm going to do just the regular yellow. And we're going to do zigzag. And but for this one, it will take up a little bit more room. So you're going to draw a line. And then go up. And do that all the way to the end.